Yeah, people. Hitting the streets right now first. Big wedding today, right? And my boy JJ, the back away a drive. Yeah, I got wifey in the car right now, so I'm off and get the boot, you know? So, as you know, I'm in the car, so literally no room in the back there. You know where we at? We are DJ Shane's Entertainment, DJ's office, baby. Let's go. Yo, we got the crew in the house. You ready? We're taking the big red today. We're taking big red.
Yeah.
You got that? You got that? Take care of my baby, bro.
Yeah, bro.
Hey, yo, homies, see you guys later, man. All right? Good luck at your gig. All right, we're going in the big red. Check it out. Baby, I don't know how to open this. There you go.
Thank
what I'm saying?
You. Way I run up on them,
but. exercise, brother. All right, we in the big red. Let's go. All right, we've got to figure this out now.
Big red carpet.
Yeah. Big red.
Carpet style.
All right, so boss, we have to turn this. Uh-huh. And then for let it stay for 10 seconds. And then after 10 seconds, we can start it. So count. You hear that big beep?
2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
I think that's about 10 now. All right, start it. Yeah, there we go, baby.
Yo, back in Jamaica.
Yeah.
Big bus.
We in the islands. Taxi, taxi. It's the DJ taxi right now. The party van. In this big red. Taking you guys along for the journey today, the full journey. Man, I've been really trying to get you guys some exclusive clips and not just the quick 5 seconds. You know, I wanna take out my GoPro today and just like set it up somewhere and just capture some good content. And you know, yeah, put it together, man. So this is just, you know, the day in the life. Chris Caution. Don't forget to subscribe. Click that bell. Melissa and Sean, we are pulling up. DJ Chris Caution with DJ Shane Entertainment. And you know, we got Jay Bad in the house. And of course, yours truly, my beautiful wife, is on deck with me today. So yeah, we got the full house. Full house. I feel like we're in Jamaica right now. This road is so bumpy down here.
Here we are, guys. We're here, babe.
All right, we are here. Mr. and Mrs. Slattery, we are in the house. And it is a backyard wedding. Check it out. This is the behind the scenes setting up right now. Bringing in a system right now, but you guys ready? Let's do this. Let's go. We'll be right back. PG58. Just rolling out. See me? What thing?
Dual mic.
Dual mic.
So the next one to that one.
Yeah. What one are we? Not just one, but two. You understand?
I understand. I didn't know there
were more. I'm going crazy.
Go.
Check it. Well, sorry, Nessa. Free.
Bro, good.
Can't go wrong with two DJ.
Archery.
Microphone two, ladies and gentlemen, this is a microphone check. We're checking for volume. We are checking for clarity.
All right, check it out. It is raining right now, but venue is coming together really nice. Check it out. I gotta go get dressed properly. But rain or shine, we got a party. Let's go. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm getting soaking wet. Go, there you go. Started early.
Yeah. No, not that good.
Nice. Pretty nice. I can't
hold it. I good, my ass. I look
good. Yeah, hold it now. Anyway, when I short time, when you want to work on it. Turn your
so. All right, so showtime. All right, so one thing you got to know with outdoor weddings, right? No matter how much planning you do, no matter how much we are trying to stick to the program, it's always an unorthodox experience, right? We never know what to expect. Like today, for example, we have the rain. Looks like guests are arriving a little later than usual here. It's 3:30 showtime. It's now 4 o'clock, so that's 30 minutes. The ceremony should be starting now, but we still have maybe 40% of the guests here. So that tells me that we're gonna get pushed another half hour here. That's why we're here for 6 hours, guys. So, you know, we can make up that time, no big deal. And as soon as they go out there and say I do, it's probably gonna be real quick. So we'll have some time to party tonight for sure.
That's right.
You know what I mean? But you know, got the whole crew outside here though, and you know what I mean? Ready to make this night happen. Let's go.
Who gives this woman to be married to this man today?
And we
talked for a while. We talked for 6 weeks. She wouldn't give me her phone number. Damn it. Took me forever, but I could have given up then. I was like, well, maybe she's this girl's tough. I tell you, she's tough. So I kept going, and you know, we've been through so much, and my love for you, I promise to love you, honor you, cherish you, and my best friend for the rest of my life, and I promise to fulfill and give the best life that you deserve to have. And I know I may not be perfect, God knows I'm not, but my love for you will never last forever. I love you to the moon back forever, ever, and always, forever and always. And I solemnly promise, I promise to cheer for those Eagles, except when they play my Patriots. Then we're gonna have to bump some heads, but I love you.
Sean, you are my love, my life, my best friend, my safe place on earth. I'm so thankful that I brought you into my life. Today I choose you to be my husband forever. You are my love. You now have my whole heart. And I promise to love you until the end of my journey, to infinity and beyond.
Let's go.
You may kiss. It is my absolute privilege and honor to introduce to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Sean.
Raise the tent right now and give it up for the beautiful bride. Show some love.
walk it out, walk it out. To the right, to the right, with the blood and groove all night. To the left, to the left, I got my right, no left. But kick, but kick, but come on baby, kick me. Now walk it out, walk it, walk it, walk it, walk it, to the right.
Shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, healthy butt. Baby got back. I'm throwing a dig, I just can't help myself while I get on an animal. Now here's my scandal, I wanna get you home. And I ain't talking about Playboy, but silicone parts are made for toys. I want them real thick and juicy, so I find that juicy double. Makes a lot in trouble, begging for a piece of that bubble. So I'm looking at rock videos, knock me bimbos, walking like hoes. You gonna have them bimbos, I'm gonna keep my woman like Flojo. I work that I think so, sisters, I wanna get with ya. I wanna cuss or hit ya, but I gotta be straight when I say it. Till the break of dawn, baby, got it going on. I'm gonna sing more like this song, cause that works like a hit. Wait, I'd rather stay and play. I'm long, and I'm strong, and I'm gonna get the friction on. So ladies, ladies, you wanna roll my Mercedes? Then turn around, sing it out. Even white boys got the shout, baby got back.
There you have it. That's a wrap. Wrapping up the night. Sean and Missy, thank you so much for having us. We had a blast. It was fun. We're wrapping up. And Mama just offered some lemonade. So we said, yeah, sure, why not? Mama brought us a whole jug of lemonade. Check that out. So right now we're having a lemonade party. We got J-Bud, wifey, and yo, what's the living song?
Yes.
To the slappers, congratulations.